Quite a big place. Gonna check in. Man, this trip is gonna be exciting.
Aaron's buying some stuff. I don't know what stuff it is, buying some stuff. Quite interesting how T1 looks like. Hello, I have my mom over here, so I'm gonna ask my mom a few words about the trip.
We're going off soon, you know? Go to sleep? No? No?
Yeah, I feel tired. I feel real tired.
I'm tired, I wanna sleep.
Okay, so everybody's tired, you're gonna sleep throughout the whole night. You're probably gonna take about hopefully you can get 8 hours of sleep, it'll be great, and yeah, see you dudes in, I guess, Ireland.
We have arrived from our 13-hour flight at London Heathrow Airport. Different from T1, quite nice. There's our planes. Hi Tim, enjoy the mad rush. Hey, <I do. laughs> Well, at least I know you're gonna have fun after this somewhere, hopefully.
Hello, did you need?
Hi, mom.
Hi, Dad.
Huh? Are you enjoying the bus ride?
No, mom.
Oh. I'm doing a video, not a picture.
We are at Jewelry Inn Hotel for tonight.
Quite nice. Water beauty. There you go. Jewish Inn. You can actually see the hotel's name right there.
Quite nice lounge it has. My parents are like booking in.
I hope it has good Wi-Fi so I'm gonna upload this video. Vlog. I'll see you soon.
We are eating at Long John's. Long John's, we're taking a. We're like tapao. Long John's. See, what is quite amazing about this place is that they actually fry the fish in front of you. It's quite cool that they fry the fish in front of you. Cool.
Well, we are at a brewery right now. Quite nice. Well, quite an old brewery. Oldest in Ireland. Which is not like illegal. This one is a legal one, so that's great. My dad and his parents are gonna get some wine. I mean, no, whiskey. So yeah.
Look at this wonderful view.
Right here is actually quite nice.
Enjoy this last pen.
Now we are at Giant's Causeway. What a nice sight. Even the stones on the path looks nice. It is very windy, the
Oh yeah, man, I'm freezing cold.
There's just another view of the place and the slow pan. So you can slowly take a look at it. How are you finding this place so far?
Can they do that? I don't believe it.
I know,
dude,
the natural formation looks like buildings to me. Can't imagine.
Another view of the rock formation. We're taping this, hold on. Look at that background, that cliff. Man, it's a beauty. And all this like rock forms, it looks so cool. Hey Andy, how do you find the holidays so far for the first day?
Not too bad. I've been traveling a lot, such
so
long distances.
Stop bugging me.
How about you?
Oh, I think it was quite nice. I always like self-drive holidays.
Oh, we haven't drive yet.
Oh, but we have a hired driver, yeah. It's
the
different from
the thing is,
we lost your
sister and your sister's friend.
Yeah.
Well, it may be marked over here. So,
Mile
of King Town.
24 miles.
Well, it's off then. Yeah, the sky's off. I've already